Hello everyone, this is Dr. Raymond Gaskey of Bradford Family Chiropractic. We're going to do another exercise to rehabilitate the shoulder. The exercise we're going to do right now is called a posterior deltoid hyperabduction. So we're going to start this one with a light weight. We can use a bottle of water, which weighs a pound. We're going to lay down. We're going to hold the bottle in the involved arm side. How we're going to be doing this exercise is the arm stays down at the side, and we're just going to be raising the shoulder up towards the ceiling. Squeezing our shoulder blades as we extend that arm up towards the ceiling. And again, we're going to be doing about 8 to 15 repetitions. This is called the posterior deltoid hyperabduction exercise.